What is up, stream? How's everybody doing? We are gonna be continuing with our games. I figure I might as well play what I don't really feel like playing and play what I really want to play towards the end. Save best for last. I'm still recovering. Obviously, we've been busy. I'm tired. Shit, even streaming is getting tiring. Can't even, what do you call it? Do simple things. Stop feeling tired, so. Guess I just must be getting old. But so far, we remain unbroken. As far as in our tactics and our gameplay style. I mean, of course, we're always gonna fail, and there's always gonna be lots of trial and error. That is how it goes. Welcome to my stream, by the way. I see we already have one viewer on. I would like to have more. Feel free to say something in the chat. It's kind of hard to hear myself. These are really good at noise canceling, so I have to be careful with my volume. Let's get down to let's do the gritty. So I did change the color of this to green, but I'm not sure how I really feel about it. Maybe it's not the right green color that I'm looking for. So it's maybe more like this kind of green with about needs more opaque to be able to see it. Fair enough. Maybe if I change this to black, change this to white. I think I'm enjoying that a little bit. I'm not gonna think about it too much. Let's stream like that, see how it goes. Or perhaps actually, I like it a darker green, something dark. Like that. Oh, okay, the opacity is incorrect. Better. Alright, let's not worry about it. Too much. I still want to be able to see through it, like usual. And, alright, let's play. I didn't save on Prince of Persia. I'm an idiot for that.
Thank you.
cool, bro. That's what I mean by when I get lazy, like. That's so messed up. Very precise. I don't want to mess this up. Hey, what's up, Rocket Man? This is Prince of Persia. It's not like the usual one. This is, I think this is made by a different part of Ubisoft, but. This is Prince of Persia. This is the 2008 version. I guess you could call it a remake or a reboot. So far, I'm having trouble landing these hooks right here. Go. Come on. What? Oh no! You're joking me. I have to do this all over again. I'm sure you guys can feel my struggle here. Come on. Come on, do this right. There we go. Just for there not to be nothing down here. Basically, we were doing all that for nothing. For four. It's all because I didn't save. You're right. I'll probably save a little more later. Let me just collect some more of these. See, like I did all of these, but I need 39. So this one's not like story driven, it's more like completion driven. So I need to like travel back and collect more. It's probably one of the reasons why this one didn't go off as much in the whole series. Oh, look, there's plenty over there. Of those blue things, of that blue stuff. Yeah, bring me more of that. start over here. Ah. It tells me I have to go another way.
Watch for the jump! I know the tower was built before Amaz and Armin split, but why keep it?
It's a reminder.
It's like going home with a girl and finding keepsakes of her ex-boyfriend everywhere. Creepy.
Well, maybe the girl wants to remember what had been good before things went wrong.
Maybe her interfering mother couldn't forget it.
Oh. See, it's like, fudge. It's gonna be difficult. Oh!
We have to keep going.
I would have died so many times if you could die.
Another of armed soldiers.
Fudge. I always mess that up.
Little help!
Do
you think Armin will be happy to find his tower's been demolished?
Armin doesn't care about this.
I can't really go further than this, so I need to find another place or find a way to get those other ones. Not really that I don't want to play this game, it's more like, I don't know, like
don't
I said, I've
just
been
feeling honor.
Exhausted.
You think he can be saved? Just because someone has a crown doesn't make them noble. No offense.
He sacrificed his life for his people.
He did it so people would talk about his sacrifice.
You're such a cynic.
Not cynical. Realistic. Watch the edge!
So we're back here again.
You really think people do things that aren't about themselves?
Some people didn't take Ahriman's offer. They chose to fight.
Might not have been gold, but they still chose what was best for them. I bet they thought they'd get something in the afterlife.
Damn, I wish I could get up there, but I can't. Okay, let's check this way. Unless we just camp in this way.
Watch for the jump! Here we go!
What? Oh my gosh, I guess you gotta press it right away. Can't really wait, I thought. Truck right here. Yeah, so once we collect those, we'll be able to start up another place.
Is there anything we can use with the warrior against Ahriman?
Ahriman kept his promise. The king's people were left by Ahriman's forces, but they are still gone, vanished into history.
Wait, we were just here, weren't we? Let's travel here. Yeah, we'll make sure to save this time. Oh, perfect.
A princess. A real princess.
What about you? Who are you?
There's not a lot to tell.
Fast travel back again. Definitely, I'm going in the middle. That's where you don't want to go.
Go!
More Okay, how do I get back up there, huh? This way. Come on, come on. It's hardcore parkour.
Let's go.
How the heck are you supposed to get that one? Huh? There any more that are at least obtainable?
Well done!
Alright, I apologize. Unfertile ground, so there shouldn't be any here. But if we go back this way, at least we got one. See another one? Pretty good, pretty good. Let's travel here to the mainland. Then on the way, let's set our course for here. One sec. Okay, that's it, I think. Shouldn't be any more holdups from there on. I'd save too. Yeah, I'll save right now, actually. Good idea. Just in case anything happens. You never know, because actually sometimes this thing be the game be crashing. So I'm still trying to figure out how to get over there.
Are you aiming for me?
Fudge. Okay. Oh my gosh, I must not be doing it.
What's keeping these things in the sky? Armin?
No, these are the alchemist's work.
Are there? These things are incredible. You think we could use them to fly?
Once this is over, they should be destroyed.
Show us the way.
Well, I need one more. Yes. I keep collecting them.
Every life counts.
Yes, it does, because I do not want to be collecting these. Oh, almost messed up. Nice. So this is where we're gonna save. I mean, I'm a little 10 minutes over time, and this will be our carry on for the next stream. Damn. You know, maybe I don't know what it is, but I feel slightly less tired. Hey, thank you, Rocket Man. You have a good day too, man. I'm gonna continue playing. Feel free to tune in some more. But you have a good day too, man. Thank you for chatting. All right. Let me figure out what I want to play next. Let's do Metro. First, I'm gonna go take a nice hit, and I'll be right back. You know what? I'm not liking this. This is so ugly. Okay. So yeah, I'll be right back too. Should I put a new clip? No. All right, after that delay, we're gonna get back to it. Metro. Do this. Cheers, everybody. Wait, what?
Dark tunnel, wheel rattle, and the smell of death. That's how our journey to D6 began. But our goal seemed closer now.
Check we're streaming correctly. Yes, perfect. Perfection. That's what I like to see.
According to the map, there are several ways of reaching D6. Now, the closest one is through the facilities near Kievska. Okay, we try that route.
Kievska? We've heard strange things about that station.
There was an explosion in the tunnel, and lots of people were buried alive. A rumor has it they survived. No longer is it the humans. I also see something strange as I'm sighting in those tunnels. Some kind of fog.
Bullshit, probably.
Fuck.
Of course it is. Who'd believe it? Vladimir lost all his family in the tunnels. And he doesn't remember anything but what happened.
Those are the dark ones. Oh shit, I'm feeling like an alien. Oh, damn. Somebody flashbanged me. What the?
Artyom! Artyom! Artyom!
Shit, I almost fell for it.
Wake up, Artyom, wake up!
Great, he's coming to us.
Put the light away, you're blinding him. Artyom, are you okay?
Can you stand up?
Artyom, who is that?
We're arriving! There's an airlock here!
One sec, everybody. I just need to get my audio up.
Great, stop here.
Hell, this place giving the creeps.
It's the master volume, that's not loud. No, I'm just deaf. Got bugs in my ears or some shit.
Boris, take a look at the gate.
The control unit is broken to smithereens. All the lines are cut.
Vlad, get your tools
How's
ready.
My
we
sound,
need this door open. Artyom, you stay here and cover our backs. We don't need surprises here.
Sure, I'm never going to smoothly.
Watch your back. Okay. Vladimir, find the first block chart. Hold on, look here. First we connect the wires, then on my mark we throw the switches.
Something's out there.
Something's closing in.
Ignore it.
The Nasalysis!
Fire!
Thank you.
upper are fucking dead!
That's it! The gate's open! Go, go!
Mira, just won't start!
Come on, guys! Let's get us out of here!
No, 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 I don't want no smoke anomaly. I gotta put my guns away. Sorry. Sorry.
Well, I wouldn't want to be there now.
Okay, let's get ourselves together.
Wait, that's my AK.
There's a long road ahead.
Okay, guys, this is the door leading to D6.
What's that?
It's short. It's dark in here.
Okay, go for it.
Fuck. The game's forced me to make a decision right now. Whether to keep the AK, the silenced weapon, or the flamethrower. And they all have very sentimental value because they all came from people that I know in the game. Except the shotgun. I could get rid of the shotgun. But then again, I wouldn't have a shotgun. But at this point in the game, I could get another AK anywhere. So, I said we keep it. Sorry, AK, it was good knowing you. And to the homie that died giving it to us, we came a long way.
The chaos of the tunnel was locked away behind the airlock gates. They seemed invulnerable. And at that moment, so did my comrades.
All right, we've broken through. Let's do this fast and smooth. Ullman, you're in charge of the assault team. Boris and Stepan, you cover the comedian. Artyom, Vladimir, stay close to me. Okay, Ribetta, let's do it.
Hey, wait a hurry, Colonel. How about sitting down and having a smoke? We're way too nervous.
It's no rest for the wicked, as you know. Forward, my soldiers! Great deeds await!
Great deeds? Somehow I'm not too enthusiastic about leaving my mark in history.
Well, look at this! Someone left a skeleton here! Hey, how about we take it as a memento?
Ullman, enough with the jokes, Blir! When you're back at the base, you'll be sweeping tunnels with a toothbrush.
Yes, my marshal. As you say, my general.
What a douche.
Here's the first challenge. Artyom, flip those breakers.
Now that's a funny looking thing. Speedy, it's broken.
What's this for her?
Artyom, take a look at that room.
What room? In there? Okay. I'll check it out. Something in here. Might have to assassinate it. I'm gonna have to crank this shit off. better if you learn to see in the dark. Hey, Rocket Man. Thank you, man. I try to have fun with it, you know, even though sometimes I don't feel like streaming. Really appreciate you. Thank you for coming to my stream. I'll text you back in a bit. Oh, I'm sorry. What the hell? I look like such a dumbass right here. I'm like.
Well done, Arturo. You've just earned yourself a medal. Holman, check the pool!
Oh no, I ain't going. It's dark and scary there.
Shit! What's your language, soldier?
It's not language, it's shit. Literally, I stepped in it.
Oh, well, that's a great sign.
It's not a sign, it's an omen. If there is shit, then something lifted you.
Look here. Offense is the best defense. Vladimir, stay with Artyom. You both stay back. Okay, let's go.
No need to waste my night vision.
Oh, Carla. I can't fight in such an environment. You stink so much, I lost the sense of smell.
Wallman, I wish you lose the bad jokes, Flynn. With you, Blin. I'm not a comedian. Stop laughing, Blin! Shut up. They're gonna make it.
friend, why?
Stepan! Stepan, that's enough! You can't help him, Stepan. Let's go.
What, suki? Boris, I swear on your memory, they won't rest while I'm alive!
Sorry, man.
The goddamn beasts!
Okay, there's a pumping station ahead and a sewage pool. We'll need to open a door.
Give me a couple minutes.
Okay, go
they
for it.
They blame me.
Just a little more. It's open.
Gas masks on. Holman, check the pool.
I always get the most interesting jobs, don't I? All clear. Let's move.
Yeah. Okay, so...
I'll check it out.
Careful, man! Careful!
Down there. It's our only option. Let's move quietly.
What was that? The freaking Los Alamos. We've been found out.
Okay. Well, it's saved right there, so we are gonna move on to the next game. Let's play Conviction. And I'll be right back. All right, we are back. Let us play.
Right about then, things started getting complicated. For some reason, Sarah was suspicious, but I'd managed to talk her into climbing into the chopper and had gone airborne to rendezvous with Sam. But there were too many moving parts for things to go smoothly, and Sam didn't know what he was really up against. Tagging the generators that fed the EMP so I could take them out from the air, that was the least of it.
We've seen this on the last stream, so we're gonna get down right now.
Not seeing anything.
Stay alert, he's here somewhere.
Surround
no
Fisher
here. We better make sure Fisher isn't in the reservoir. Fisher's not getting through here.
Not under report.
Die, Fisher! Die! Die!
We're gonna hold here!
Very good.
Ooh.
Hey?
Disturbance detected. I'm gonna check.
Not a chance in hell! Contact!
Oops.
Hey, Fisher! Come here! Meet my baby!
Pull! Pull!
Alright. Fisher's
behind cover! Damn it! What the hell?
Move in!
Stack up! We're going in!
Don't let Fisher get through the door!
The end,
move!
Fisher.
Go!
Get
go!
Over!
I'm reloading! Cover me! No contact! Repeat, no contact! Reload!
Don't have a subject!
Won't end like at the airfield. It's the end, Fisher. You're over. Fisher, not this time!
What an idiot. Forgot I was a pro.
Vic, I've got bad news.
And water remains wet. What do you got?
There are two generators powering the EMP. I need to take both out simultaneously, and I'm all out of C4.
Mark the GPS coordinates for me. I'll see what I can do when I get there.
Roger that.
Looks clear. Fuck!
Whoa. Rest easy, brother. I'll make the bastard pay.
Come on, let's find this hostile and shut him down.
No sign of movement.
Everybody stay sharp. You see the target? Sound off.
No contact.
What? Jesus Christ! I don't have the target! Anybody have his position?
Pop in at 67!
Four more! We're moving in!
Look out! Grenade!
I'm on a time capsule. Is that a weapon slash? No.
Time to move.
Don't give him any room to maneuver.
Plan this out.
Want to see the fireworks? Fisher, move!
Damn. No way. Wait, it starts him back here? Okay, well, it's fine, I guess.
As the main power up, but looking.
Look what I found.
Hostile spotted! Hold on, Fisher!
Huh?
Contact! Move it!
Can't engage contact! No visual!
Frag out! I got
moved to
cover me. I'm reloading.
Got blown up. It's hilarious.
Jesus.
Nothing to report.
Oh, shit! I'll get the guy who did this. Count on it.
Area's clear.
This area's clear. Let's go.
No sign of hostiles.
Man! Oh, fucker!
Nice shot. Wow, he's disgusting with it.
I've got no visual on the hostile.
Quite the shot.
Give him any room to maneuver. We'll get you, Fisher. Stop hiding. It's Fisher, there he is.
How did that go for you? That's for killing me last time.
Fisher is somewhere around here. As far as we're concerned, that doesn't matter. We have a job to do when that big, beautiful device up there goes off. And by God, we're going to do it. Your orders take priority. Do you understand me? But if you see Fisher, feel free to put a few bullets in him. Now hurry it up.
I don't like this.
Give them some time. They're probably just being thorough.
or they're dead. You hear any shooting? I don't hear any shooting.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
If our guys were down there and Fisher was still alive, they'd be shooting him, right?
Right.
But since there's no shooting... Oh, damn it!
Whoa!
All contact, stand by.
Huh?
Fisher's fighting!
God damn. He's gone.
Payback time! Get me some...
Whoa! I got movement. Possible contact.
No sign of Fisher. Did anyone see him in the underground? Stack up and get ready to move.
No signs of movement. He's playing it safe.
Stack up!
There!
Move it! Go! Fuck up!
Oh, I'm kind of stuck right here.
Assault formation! We're going in!
Fisher's hiding! He's coming after us again!
Damn it!
Crap! Yes again, fuckface!
Jesus
Fisher's
Christ!
There. Contact! Target in sight! Let's move! 67 out! I don't have a fix on the target!
Oh, I'm dead.
The end, Fisher! There's...
Fuck!
I think that's everybody.
Pretty smooth.
Too much time and too much money in on this for you to fuck it up now. Sorry, soldier, but it's over.
Sam, I know you're busy, but listen up. Grim had me pick up Sarah to get her out of danger. She's on board, and we're inbound.
Dad, what's going on? Mr. Cost explained some of it, but I don't understand what...
Just sit tight, sweetheart. It's gonna be all right.
ETA is a couple of minutes, Sam, but I need the second generator coordinates if I'm gonna help you. I can patch you into Prentice Carmel. Now avoid getting your ass shot before I get there.
Hold position.
Request permission to start shooting, sir!
Permission granted.
There he is! Light him up! Yes, sir!
Holy crap.
What about the second generator?
Not a good time, Vic. I'm taking fire from that chopper.
You'll think of something, but I need those coordinates or we're fucked.
Hang on.
Careful with your fire. We don't want to risk hitting the generator.
Fuck me.
I'm hearing gunfire. All units, move in.
Understood, sir. Wouldn't want to take that out.
Back off. We'll deal with them on the ground.
Go, go, go!
Ah! Shit!
bastard.
Get fucked.
Vic, you got it?
Loud and clear. Hey, Sam, how's that for timing?
Vic, Vic, get us out of here!
Weapons are hot, he's firing.
No kidding. Find yourself some cover. This is gonna get messy.
Dad?
Sarah. Sarah. Sarah.
I thought you were dead. They told me you were dead.
Sam, I'm sorry, but if I hear that Black Arrow radio chatter right, we are out of time. I'll let you sit next to her, but we gotta go. No! Everybody strapped in? Next stop, 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue.
Is Grimm there?
Last contact I had with her, she told me where to find Sarah. Then she said she was going in to stop Reed. Haven't heard from her since.
We are going to help her, right, Dad? She looked out for me when you were gone. She could have just dumped me with a new name and walked away, and she didn't. And we are not going to walk away from her. Not now.
No worries, kid. We're on our way. Just gonna take a while. Gotta make sure our flight path is in the EMP clear zone until the pulse hits.
God.
Not the whole city.
Jesus. Those things are supposed to be clean.
All those people down there who don't know what happened.
Reed, what the hell did you just do?
Missile! Inbound!
Sarah, hang on.
I didn't think they'd have air defenses set up around the White House. I was wrong.
Sarah.
You're okay, thank God. You had me worried there for a minute.
I'm fine. We're lucky Vic got us down in one piece.
Here.
Hang on a minute. Not much for that. Not much use for it now, anyway.
I think you'll need that more than we will.
Where'd you get the vest?
I was in the chopper. The crash wrecked everything else.
RPGs are thorough that way.
Get that impression?
Sam, what the hell are you still doing here? Get your bony ass over to the White House.
I'm not leaving my daughter here, Vic. Sarah, can you work your way around?
Dad, it's all right.
She'll be fine, Sam. We're six blocks from my office. My people are coming to meet us. Grimm needs your help now.
Grimm can wait. I'm not taking any chances with Sarah.
Dad, he's right. Go do what you have to do. Trust me, we'll be fine. I'll see you again soon, I promise.
Nice. Next game. Getting close to the end, everybody. Borderlands, no. Just got like two more games after that. All right. Maybe so, maybe. All right, stay with me, everybody. Stream. I'm gonna let the computer cool down a little bit. Whoa. This thing is hot. That's a good thing. Oh, that would make sense. Okay, based on how much time I got left, let's see. We got 29 minutes, right? No. 20, 18 minutes. So much stoppage, I know. Sorry. It's just. Oh shit.
Thing about selling. Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone has the knack for selling, you know. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate. If you find that vault, you're going to need a partner who knows how to sell. A partner like me. Some aim assist, because I'd like me some aim assist. I gotta change the game and for info. Watch.
All right, guys. Jacob's collector. A Jacob's collector.
Ha ha ha! wall.
Does the damage. So does this revolver, it's pretty good. I did my guys dirty. Saw those guys hanging there. So yeah, let's get to a fast travel. Fast travel here. Relaxing ride. Damn. That's it, I'm gonna need some heavy weaponry for this. I sort of kind of murdered it. Did I drop any weapons? Oh. Ah, but it's not as good as this one. Okay. Let's take another minute, everybody. It was Borderlands, now we just need to play Warface and DBD. So I'm gonna take 5 minutes and we'll kick it into gear. I don't think I'm gonna play with audio still. You guys know how I play this game. Yeah, I'm gonna mute. You guys enjoy. case, viewers, I apologize. I forgot to change the game title. So we are going to be moving on to Dead by Daylight. If you feel like we're watching Warface, this will wind about 20, 30 minutes. And that should bring me right about then. And this is going to be the last game for the stream. We have 4 minutes intermission, so I'll probably do drink some water. Let's go, we got this, guys. Come on, first try? First try on the lazy stream? I'm almost going for 3 hours. I'm a little tired. But let's get this. Hey. Okay. On the drone. Thank you. Shit. He gave up. Gotta find that other John. Crap. Damn, we're still short one John. Oh. Damn, she messed up again. Come on. Whoa, I call wall hacks for that shit. I'm calling wall hacks. There's no way he saw me. I'm reporting after this match for wall hacks. Hold the L, bro. You're a cheater, so you lose automatically. Can nobody do it, John? Why you all gotta come save me? What's game? These guys can't do it. Stupid John. I turned off the sound already. I don't want to hear this shit. This shit's annoying. Fuck you, you shit bitch. I'm still reporting you for wallhacks. Hope you get fucking VAC-banned. You can never play DBD again. I hope you get your hands cut off. Hope your family dies, all of that shit. Hope your babies come out retarded. Hope theirs do too. And forever. For as long as everything exists. Fuck you. Let's see, let's check. Okay, Scourge hooks. Overcharge. Lame. Still reporting you for wall hacks. You shit. How much time I got left? 10 minutes? I guess it's enough to try to squeeze one more in. But it's not really worth it.
Count me in. Thank you.
Alright, we killed it. That's gonna be it for the stream, guys. I'll see you guys another day. Maybe tomorrow. Take care, thank you for tuning in, and peace out.